We got some movement to 204F trying to roller, but failing to do so. We got other movement from 7029-1E. I think they also missed their objective, though. B. Red wins economist off of a lucky mistake. Left, though. Ooh, pushing them around. 204E having some trouble. Let's get intake some of those things. 1082P going for their rollers, but having a bit of trouble being pushed around. The opposing team scored in the Red Alliance's. The Red Alliance goal has some scored now. Let's see if they can keep that up throughout the match. Close so far, not a lot of rings scored. Just a couple of rollers. 1082P securing their brew rollers. Maybe moving on to the other side. Maybe going for some rings. Let's see. Grabbing at least a couple rings. Maybe they're going to try to go for some scores. But 7029-1E looking dead at their catapult. As they've got more discord in their high goal than really anywhere else on the field. 1082P doing some in their low goal, though. Very important to get that little chip damage in. Let's see if they can add them up enough to equate to the red team. 22204F having a little trouble with some rings. And they're going over there to try and flip the roller to their side. Little bit of defense happening over here as 1082 tries to reclaim their rollers. 15 seconds left. We're about to go into endgame. See, it may come down to how these extensions go. And that is endgame. Time to see if any of these robots have some last-minute extensions. There's one from the red team, and that seems to be the only one so far. And that's it.